I think the most important thing for what I play right now is what just happened. Not necessarily what I know, not necessarily what the chord change is, but what just happened should be the thing that defines what happens now. Let's say I want to base the beginning of my idea on a third. You can pick a number out of a phone book even. So I'm like, I'm gonna make it like it's a melodic dialogue. I mean, I like to call this "don't throw out the garbage," which is what I mean is, yes, we've got all these scale tones on these chords, but that's the chord has already said that. What makes all this work oftentimes is just passing tones, the garbage, the notes that lead to stuff. Look at how much garbage is in there. And I don't mean garbage in the sound of it doesn't sound good, but the fact that it doesn't belong. The dynamic shading and the way I would land on certain tones would tell you, would make it so you didn't have to interpret the music. You could just listen to it and hear the song.